Samuel David, November 12, 1836 to October 3, 1895, was a French composer. Born in Paris, David studied harmony with François Bazin and musical composition with Jacques Fromental-Halévy at the Conservatoire de Paris. At the age of 13, he received a first prize in solfège. In 1858, he won the Premier Grand Prix de Rome with the Cantata Jet after Émile Cécile. From 1856, David was choir master at the Théâtre Lyrique. That same year, his operetta Podalors was also performed at Les Folies Nouvelles. At an international choir festival in Paris, in which 6,000 singers took part, his composition L'Eugénie de Lautery was performed in 1859 and awarded a gold medal. After his stay at the Villa Medici in Rome, 1859-60, which was associated with the Prix de Rome, David became music professor at the College Saint-Barth. From 1872 he was responsible as director de la musique de Temple's Consistoriex for the liturgical music in the large Grand Synagogue of Paris in the Rue de la Victoire. After his death, Jules Franck succeeded him in this position. In addition to choral works, David composed four symphonies as well as numerous operettas and operas, of which only Mademoiselle Sylvia, after Narcisse Fournier, was performed at the Opéra Comique in 1868 during his lifetime. In 1862 his music pedagogical writing L'Art de Jouer en Mesure was published. David died in Paris in 1895. Les Chevaliers du Poignard, comic opera in two acts, 1864. Mademoiselle Sylvia, 1868. Tu es la Volo, 1869. Le Bien d'Autrui, 1869. Un Caprice de Ninon, 1871. Caprice de Ninon, 1874. La Fée de Brouillers, comic opera in three acts, 1878. La Gageure, comic opera in three acts. Maccabée, Italian opera in four acts. Andragonade, comic opera in one act. L'Education d'un Prince, comic opera in one act. Absalon, comic opera in one act. Les Chamgars, comic opera in one act.